Back to part two of Resident Evil 5. I didn't realize it was an hour long, so kind of cut off without me ending it. But anyway, yeah, we're about to rescue the white woman.
Hey, what's wrong? Be careful, they may still be here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, God. She's trying to suck on my face. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hit her with the fucking witchcraft. Stomp her head in. Wham! Oh shit! Ah. Ah, fuck! Yeah, I know. Come on. That hurt. Damn it, use your shotty, bitch. There, finally. Yeah. Oh, bitch. Shoot him in the leg. Damn, we are low on ammunition. I guess I'm not doing too bad. I got 24 rounds. Let's see. Probably use a healing thing.
Hey.
There we go. Guess we're supposed to go this way.
Masterson to HQ. We've lost contact with Alpha Team. They're under attack by an unidentified hostile. Reinforcements head toward the deal coordinates immediately.
Shut it down. Roger that.
Move out.
Here. Hell yeah. Bitch, use your shotgun. I guess when she runs out of bullets, she'll use it. Hell yeah. I think this might be kind of like the boss coming up. Hopefully we didn't miss anything in here. I wonder what happens if I shoot a rat. Damn, I thought he would drop some gold or something.
Come on!
Roger!
What the hell? Did I miss something, or what the hell? Seems like we should be able to go this way, but...
Come on!
Roger!
It's not letting us. Okay, there's a staircase over here. Fuck.
He's dressed like a one-man army. His wounds weren't made by bullets.
Damn, could use some more bullets or grenades or something. So you know what? Let me give that to her, cause
I owe you one.
That way she can heal us whenever we get low.
Thanks.
Go ahead and take it.
Hey, who did this?
Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. It was a setup.
A setup? What is this?
It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer. Gotta get it to HQ.
Oh. Hey. Hey, hang in there.
I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kurt, do you copy? We got the data. But Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
Don't like the looks of this, but we have to keep moving.
I don't know if any of y'all have seen the Peacemaker show, but it's pretty good. You know, it's it's not as good as the Suicide Squad movie, but you know, yeah, there's some stuff that is pretty good. I'd recommend checking it out. The only problem I have with it is it feels like there's a little bit of woke nonsense to it. But I mean, for the most part, it's just, you know, like classic James Gunn kind of goofy humor. This is where we fight the boss. Oh yeah, that's right. You can trap it in the room and burn it.
Okay.
This.
Thanks.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Yes. Alright. Wish I could make her equip it.
That's what got Alpha Team.
Yep. Did I just waste my fucking grenade? Hey. Damn it, I'm out of bullets. Shit.
Give me a grenade.
Roger. Take this.
Okay, how much money we got? 5,000. Okay, let's see. That's the same gun I already have, right? Here we go, upgrade. Thank God. Okay. Yeah, definitely want to increase the capacity. Damn. It's an increased chance for a critical headshot. Increase your firepower. Reload speed. Okay, that should be good for now. Hopefully we can beat this thing, because I remember if you kill it with the furnace,
you grab it.
Okay.
I don't think you get the treasure that it drops. So, I want to get that treasure.
Grenade.
Use this.
Yeah, let me hold on to those. All right, let's see if we can beat this thing. Is there no way to skip this?
That's what got Alpha Team.
Okay. Gotta be careful with my rounds. Okay. Let's go ahead and do this. Take it easy with the bullets. Ow. There you go. Shoot those bumps. Where'd it go? Damn. fuck? Go. Did we beat it? Fuck! I can't believe this bitch is still alive. Fucking stab it to death. Fuck you! How many fucking times this thing regenerates? Come on, let me kill this thing. Damn it, turn around.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. This thing won't die. Why does he keep turning around? See? Fuck this thing, man. I guess we got no choice but to just burn it. Jesus Christ.
You grab it.
Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
Come on, Chiba. Burn, you bitch.
This thing was responsible for the death of Albert.
Yeah, he didn't drop the treasure. Damn, how heavy is that thing? I mean, Chris Redfield's swole and he could barely tip that thing over. I mean, hell, I could probably tip it over. Her some bullets. Let's see.
I owe you one.
There you go.
Come on.
Let's go.
I forgot about that weirdo.
I got it.
What was that thing?
A B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait. We're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
Damn.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
I got, you know, an A rank. Surprise. Let's see. Alright. I'm probably going to call it a night. I'm pretty tired, and also, you know, let's see, what, how long was this video? It's only 37 minutes in, but, like I said, I'm tired, and, anyway, yeah, I'll pick it up another time. Might play some Fallout tomorrow. Sounds like fun. You know, I need to, you know, if I get a chance, you know, face Burberry, it's in Street Fighter or something, or if he wants to do Smash, I'll kick his ass at that. But yeah, anyways, I'll see you guys another time. All right. See you guys later.